Shalom, 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 libota bana na nzambe. Tango na biso ekoki, tolingi bino na bolingo na nzambe, esengo ezalaka biso, tango tokota kasusu kati na bandako na bino, pona koyeba lisusu, kosolola, koyeba lisusu, kopartaje na kati na emission na biso la parole d'encouragement. Vraiment nzamba pambola yo, nzamba zabalamu, nzamba lingi biso.
God loves us.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
Vuna mokona lelo. Tozanga mokote.
I'm not alone.
Tozana sisa na biso Tegra.
We're here with sister Tegra.
Yenda ko ede biso.
She will be helping us.
Na kati na miso oyo.
Within our program.
Pona bande ko na biso.
For our people.
Oyo ya lopoto ya anglais.
That speak English.
Zamba pambo la biso.
God bless us.
Ezali ngolu na nzambe.
It is only by the grace of God.
Likolo na biso.
That we're here today.
Oh, to kutani lisusu.
To be gathered here.
Esengeta la kabiso tangu to kutana kabo.
Happiness is always here when we gather together.
Tangu to kutami na pema na ofele.
When we gathered here.
To kumisa na nzambe.
We must praise God.
Yo epa yo kutami.
You where you are.
Kozanga koloba merci na nzambe te.
Don't forget to thank God.
Na oya salikat na bomo inabiso.
And everything that He has done.
Nzamba pambola ondeko.
God bless you.
Ezana azate.
It is not a hazard.
God has permitted
you
to
follow our team today.
We are
here on our program, Word of Encouragement.
You
can meet us on Oraru.
You
can meet us on Happy Box.
Make sure
to share this program.
Call
your friends.
Everything
will be for God's glory.
We close
our eyes and we'll pray.
Seigneur Dieu Tout-Puissant, to pesi yo merci, to pamboli kombo na yo, po toza malamu, merci mon Dieu mora na tan oyo, o dispose po biso te ba lisusu ya onabikama, ko ye ba ko partaje o ezali liloba na yo nzambe, o lobi na biso liloba na yo nzambe, eza motu ya po na bon moi na biso, yango tango o ezala moma mora kitoko ya ona bon moi, pambola ne konyo sotu nzambe oyo permetre ko yamba, emisyon oyo na moko na lelo. Liloba oyo nzambe ebo tambu wana mitema na biso. Toke hiko bebi sa oyo nese zali ya bavoyage de pense eza mosika na kombo na Yesu Masia. Yawe na bikamo ato sengi molimo na oyo eza la kati nesika oyo. Pote nyo se koloba biso eza la ensi di l'Eternel. Tope si yo merci. Pe to kumisi yo na kombo na Yesu Masia. Ne to bonde bongo. Amen.
Amen.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Nzamba pambola yo bien aimé kati na Yesu Masia.
God bless you, beloved in our Lord Jesus
Christ. Tozwa Biblia na biso.
We'll take our Bibles.
Lelo molimo mosanta sungi biso.
Today the Holy Spirit has healed us.
Toke le ko partager.
We'll share.
Na mukana na de chronique.
In the book of 2 Chronicles.
Na temi na biso.
In our theme.
Oh, to intitule yango.
That we have entitled.
Est-ce que coronavirus?
Is coronavirus?
Est une punition de Dieu?
Is it a punishment from God?
Coronavirus, bien aimé.
Coronavirus, beloved.
In the
time that we are living in.
Époque moko ya pasi.
In a painful time.
Époque oyo temps oyo difficile.
A difficult time.
Oh mokineza bouge.
That the world is moving.
Mutu nosa za confronté na ba épreuve.
Where everybody is confronted with tests.
Ya solo.
Really.
Na ba vina biso.
In our lives.
To confronta na ba épreuve.
We are being confronted by
tests. Mais ça oh toza ko traverser.
But in this time that we are crossing over.
In
this time that we are crossing over.
Oyo epidemie oyo.
In this epidemic.
Soke komi mondi mobimba.
If it has become a global
thing.
It is no longer an
epidemic.
It has become a pandemic.
Epidemie.
An epidemic.
Eko koza na kacha peyi moko.
Can be only in one nation.
Eko koza na de peyi.
It can be in two nations.
Mais oyo pandemi continent mobimba.
But one that has affected the whole
world. Eko touche ba peyi Afrique.
And touches Africa.
E peyi ba touche ba peyi asiatique.
Touches Atlantic countries.
Ba peyi européen.
European countries.
Et touche tous les cinq continents.
And touches all five continents.
Et comme il souper épidémie té.
It has no longer become an
pandemic.
Epidemic, but it has become a pandemic.
Pandémie ou la coronavirus bien aimé.
The coronavirus pandemic.
Et troublé époque oyo.
Has troubled this world.
Batu nyonso ba komi kovanda na kati ya ndako.
Everybody is now beginning to stay at home.
Na temps ou épidémie oyo.
In the time of this pandemic.
Batu nyonso ba komi désorienté.
Everybody has become disoriented.
Batu bazoyi ba lisusu té nini ba sala.
Nobody knows what to do.
Ba vie est comme brisée.
Life has become difficult.
Souffrance est comme ébellée.
Suffering has become plentiful.
Ba tu ba comme perdu.
People have become lost.
Ba tu ba yé kuzo koyé ba chuzi ndenge ni ba kogi kosa sorti l'épidémie ou pandémie.
Don't know how to feel during this pandemic.
epidemic oil bien aimé.
This pandemic.
Et si si ma docteur Mayele
has finished the wisdom.
Epidemic oil bien aimé.
This pandemic.
Emmi bandeko
has brought people.
Epidemic oil bien aimé pandemic oil.
This pandemic.
Et j'ai si bandeko ming bazana kati no bopito.
Is finishing the people that are in the hospital.
Est-ce epidemic oil?
Is the, well this epidemic.
Est-ce que zali punition ya Nzambe?
Is it a punishment from God?
Ce qui est punition ya Nzambe pourquoi?
If it's a punishment from God, why?
Ce qui est punition ya Nzambe pourquoi?
If it's a punishment from God, why?
Bien-aimé kati na Yesu.
Beloved in the Lord Jesus
Samba
Christ.
Pambola yo.
God bless him.
Samba pambola yo.
God bless him.
Yo mutu Nzambe permettre yo.
You that God has
permitted. Oyamba di susu liloba. Oh, hallelujah.
To receive this word. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Bible lobi na biso ete.
The Bible tells us that.
Liloba na Nzambe za motu ana bo moyo na biso.
The word of God will heal us.
Muta kobika kaka pona lipate.
Nobody can heal just from bread.
Kasi na liloba nyoche ko mwana mono ko na Nzambe.
That's why all words that come from God.
Liloba na Nzambe tanga yake si saka biso nzala ya lipa.
Words from God can never not satisfy our hunger.
Liloba na Nzambe tanga bimeke pesa ka biso kimia.
The word of God gives us peace.
Liloba na Nzambe tanga bimeke eyaka ndepo epesa biso esengo.
The word of God gives us happiness.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Toke kozwa mukana na Nzambe.
We'll pick up the word of God.
Na Deuteronomy 11:12.
In 2 Chronicles 11:12.
Hallelujah. Deuteronomy 11:12.
2 Chronicles 11:12.
Totani na kombo na Yesu. Lorsque Salomon y achevait la maison de l'Éternel et la maison du roi,
and he put shields and spears in all the cities and made them very strong.
Et qu'il y eut aussi dans tout ce qui s'était proposé de faire dans la maison de l'Éternel et dans la maison du roi.
So he held Judah and Benjamin.
12. La 12 Bible lobby.
In 12 the Bible says,
l'Éternel apparut à Salomon pendant la nuit et lui dit, j'exauce cette prière et j'ai choisi ce lieu comme la maison où l'on devrait m'offrir des sacrifices. Alléluia.
Amen.
Ah, ce qui t'otangi.
Here when we read.
Ce qui t'obandi na tema ke test ça moulai.
As we see, the text is very long. We'll cut it short. When we see in 2 Chronicles 1, we will see how God made himself with Solomon. In this text that we have read,
Solomon permitted
God permitted Solomon to create a house of God. And he fulfilled it. He made God a house of eternal, where he put the ark of God. When he made it, he did his prayer. But before doing his prayer, God was happy with that
house.
Because the house is where people made sacrifices of the house. God told Solomon, and he said, in this place is a place where I will release my glory. I am happy with the house that you have made. My glory will begin to descend here. Beloved in our Lord, God told them, now if we go to 2 Chronicles 13. We're going to 2 Chronicles 7:13. For we said that we would jump.
Na de chronique 7:13.
In 2 Chronicles chapter 7:13. God was happy with the home that they made. And they called it the house of the Eternal. When the prayers began to happen there, when the people of Isaiah began to give their sacrifices, God became happy with the sacrifices. And he told them, I'm happy with the house that you have made for me. I'm happy with the place where my glory will be released. So, if you have received me, if you have received me,
in 13,
when I shut up the heaven so that there is no rain, or command the locusts to devour the land, or send pestilence among my people, if you, you do not obey me, when I shut up the heavens, when I stop the rain, I will order the locusts
consumer mboka mobimba.
To devour the land.
Nako ordonner.
I will command.
Ba sotere ba baby samboka mobimba.
The locust to devour the land.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Alobaki na mongo boy pambate.
He did not say this with him.
Soki to sote na to zungu la ap na de chronique.
If we go back to Second Chronicles.
19. Alobiete.
He says.
Soki bino bo baby si.
If you ruin.
I
will close the rain. I'll stop the rain. Why will I stop the rain?
Here's
the
reason.
Second Chronicles.
7:19.
Chapter 7 verse
16.
But if you turn aside. And forsake my
statutes.
And my commandments. That I have set before you. And go and serve other gods.
Vous prosternez devant eux,
and worship them.
Je vous arracherai.
Then I will pluck you up.
De mon pays.
From my land.
Je vous ai donné.
That I have given you.
Je rejeterai lieu de moi.
And this house that I have.
Cette maison.
That I have constructed.
Que j'ai consacré.
For my name.
À mon nom.
In my name.
Et je ferai.
I will.
Un sujet de sarcasme.
Cast out my sight.
Et de raillerie parmi tout le peuple.
And I will make it a proverb.
Bien aimé, quand tu ah, Yesu a sepeli na ndako wana.
Beloved.
Mais ayebisi bango, soki mo detourne na ngai.
If you for set aside from me.
Soki bino bo abandonne ba loi na ngai.
If you abandon my commandments.
Soki bino bo abandonne commandement na ngai.
And if you abandon my commandments.
Soki bino bo babysi.
If you ruin.
Na ko arraché.
I will pluck you.
Na ko arraché.
I will pluck you.
Nyoso tu on a pesi bino.
All that I've given.
Na ko arraché nyoso on a pesi bino.
I will take all that I've given you.
Bena me kati na Yesu.
Beloved in the
Lord. Ah, doni to ba nini?
He would like to.
Tembe na bisho te titire yango.
The time.
Est-ce que coronavirus?
Is coronavirus?
Est une punition de Dieu?
A punishment from God.
Pourquoi ça m'a coquille qu'on permette ma situation mousu eya?
Why does God permit certain situations?
Kati na ba vina biso.
Within our lives.
Bena me kati na Yesu.
Beloved in the Lord.
Salomo a sala ki mbezo.
Solomon made a house for God. Today, we see many pastors that are building the house
for God,
that are writing down house
for the eternal.
But within those
churches,
are they effectively praising God within those homes? The sacrifices that they are making, is it glorifying God? Within these houses of God, are they really adoring God in them? We see Solomon made a house for God, and God was happy with
it.
And he gave them directives. He told them, if you ruin
it,
when I close the rains won't rain. Rain will not happen. And I will send
them
for them to devour. Beloved,
and
today,
est-ce que bana na nzambe?
Us children of God,
est-ce que biso ba tutoza ekelamo na nzambe?
Us who are
made in God's image, est-ce que tutoza les 10 commandements de Dieu?
Are we able to respect the 10
commandments? Est-ce que biso bana na nzambe?
Us children of God,
est-ce que tutoza respecter ba principes oh nzambe tela biso?
Are we able to respect God's principles?
Est-ce que coronavirus oyo?
Is coronavirus?
Est-ce punition na nzambe?
A punishment from God. I believe, beloved,
that
our God is filled with love. If God is able to permit
us,
it is due to disobedience. We are no longer respecting God. In this world, there is a lot of things. People are not abandoning faith. People no longer want to pray to God. People are not making their own statues. People are now falling into idolatry. People are now coming up with their own
statues.
They are now praying. They are now praying. They are now praying. To the statues that they
have made.
And God is the God who has
made
them. He has told us that we cannot serve two gods. Beloved in the Lord, this is the moment that it is a moment where you and I
know.
Which way are you living your life under the
sun?
What God are you praying to? What God are you praying to? God tells us.
And
when he speaks to the children, God is also speaking to
them.
He said, if you turn aside, if you turn aside from his
commandments,
from his rules, he will leave us. He will abandon us. He will abandon us. He will
forgive
everything that he has given us.
He
will
forgive us.
Oh, beloved in the Lord. In
today,
there are tests coming.
Coronavirus
has come. Coronavirus has come.
Coronavirus
has come. Coronavirus
has come.
God loves us a lot.
And
God's worry is not to destroy the world. God's motive is not to destroy the world. Because he loves us. Because he would love for everyone to
rise.
Because he would love for everyone to
change.
Because he would love for everyone to change. Because he would love for everyone to repent. Beloved in the Lord. Beloved in the Lord. God is ready for our healing. For you and I together. He's doing it through our strategies. For you and I
together.
For you and I together. What is the
will
of God? What is God's
will?
How does he want us to walk
God?
How does he want us to walk? The test our way that God is able to
pull us
to call us
back.
That Jesus Christ,
we are lost.
We are lost. We are lost without him.
Ah, Nata Oyo.
In this time,
quand tout semble perdu,
when all is lost, when all seems lost, our attitude towards God is how?
What
is our attitude towards God?
Devant mi pepe Oyo.
In front of the wind.
Devant mi pepe Oyo.
In front of this wind.
Attitude nangana yezandengeni.
What is our attitude towards God?
Bien aimé.
Beloved in the Lord.
Samba jaku interpele ngana yo.
God is calling you and I.
Aja ku interpele ngana yo.
He is calling you and I.
He's calling you
in the way that we walk. He wants that you and I walk in the fear of God. In this world today, many people have abandoned their faith. Many people are not living the life of
comfort.
People are preferring the life of facility. People are not living the life that is
living.
But God is saying that the smell of sin is present. The smell of sin has become present before him. The tests that are coming
towards
us is only just to call us. God's worry is not to destroy us. His worry is for us to come back to his way. Where we were lost. Where we walked in distraction. Where we walked in ignorance. We should go back to the way of God. We should go back to the way of God. Beloved in the Lord.
Ah, ma soeur, mon frère.
My sister, my brother. How do you walk?
Na mi pepe oyo.
In this wind.
The
time that you and I are sitting in our
house,
that we're saying that we should be confined, it is by a person. They must do an exam of conscience. They should watch their lives.
It
is a time where we should know how to walk.
It is
not a time where we should just sit
idle.
There is confinement within the Bible
as well. It is
a time where you and I should take a time. God gave us this time so that we know
how
to, we should know how to return back to God. We should know how to return back to God. We should leave the life of we should leave the gods of the world. We should leave the gods that God is not happy with. There is only one God. And it is him who has created the heavens and
the
earth. And it is him that he's asking for us to
adore.
It is him who is asking for us
to
adore. Which God do you adore? Which God do you praise? Which God do you praise? We see in
2
Chronicles, chapter 7, verse
18.
God is reminding us. He tells us, if we turn aside from him, if we disagree to accept if we begin to bow down before the gods of the world, he will forbid everything he has given us. Beloved, we should know how to recant sin. There's many tests that God is to inform us, to give us faith in this time. You and I should know the reason where we were lost, where we lacked in obedience from God. Let's go back to God. God wants our serving. He wants us to serve him, so that we can be with him. He wants to use you and I. He has many good projects for us. That's why he does not want us to be lost. That's why he's multiplying his strategy, so that we can go back. It's a moment where somebody should repent. It is a moment for where somebody should turn back to God. It's a moment for somebody to go and bow down before God. We should leave the gods of the world. We should abandon bad thrones and come before God. God changes our lives, so that God can change our lives. That's why in verse 13 he says, that's why in 2 Corinthians chapter 7 verse 13 he says, 2 Corinthians chapter 7 verse 14. Two Chronicles, chapter 7, verse 14. So there, before looking at us, if we refuse God, if we refuse to obey him, we begin to serve the gods of the world. If we now do repentance, we understand that our God relieves and
says,
if my people who are called by my name humble themselves,
cherche ma face,
and pray and seek my face,
et si se détourne de ses mauvaises voies,
and turn from their wicked ways,
je les observerai de ciel,
then I will hear from heaven,
je lui pardonnerai son péché,
and will forgive their sin,
et je guérirai son pays,
and heal their land.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Bien aimé kati na Yesu.
Beloved in the Lord.
Ala Yesu Masia.
Here Jesus Christ has now become to
alors, après avoir ce qui t'a soli,
he says that after we
to salut ma bien,
and we have done bad, if we have come to the conclusion that we are far from him, if we understand that we walked in a sinful life, if we come to him, we humble ourselves, we bow down, and we do repentance, and we cry to him, we invoke him, we pray. He tells us that he will forgive us, he will hear our prayer and forgive our sins, he will forgive us, and he will heal the world. He will heal the world. Beloved in the Lord, you and I understand that God is not
certain
that if we come to
him,
even in the wind of coronavirus, it is a moment where we should be unified.
It
is a moment where we should have an attitude of prayer. We should go back to the feet of Jesus Christ. We should go cry to God. We should pray to God. We should tell God that we have done wrong. We should admit that we have been
wrong,
and that we come to the conclusion now to come back to you. God says, He is the God of mercy.
Parce que
because Romans chapter 8 verse 1 says,
il n'y a plus de condamnation.
There is no condemnation
pour ceux qui sont en Jésus Christ.
For those who are in Jesus Christ.
Condamnation moque zalité.
There is no condemnation.
Ceux qui ne sont pas en lui.
If we go to him.
To bondeli.
And we pray.
To loleli zambe.
And we cry to God.
Condamnation est causée sous-tête.
There will be no condemnation.
Parce que Zan zambe na mawa.
Because he is a God of mercy.
Parce que Zan zambe Zan motema munene.
Because he is a God who has a big
heart. La compassion.
And he is filled with compassion.
And he will forgive us.
He will forgive us. And he will heal us. In the test of this time, in this difficult time that we are going through, we should go back to God. We should go back to God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Sir Nanga.
Sister,
we will
go back to the book of Joel.
Hallelujah.
Joel chapter 2 verse 25.
Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
We'll go to Joel chapter 2.
Joel 2.
And we will read verse 25.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Si ça n'a choko joko kotanga la kombo na Yesu.
Joel chapter 2. Verse 25, I read in Jesus' name. I will restore to you the years that the swarming locust has eaten, the hopper, the destroyer, and the cutter, my great army which I send among you.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Joel chapter 2 verse
25 talks.
Je vous remplacerai les années qui ont dévoré la sauterelle.
I restore to you the years that the swarming locust has eaten.
Le gelec.
The hopper.
Le azil.
The destroyer.
Et le gazam.
And the cutter.
Ma grande armée que j'avais envoyée.
My great army which I send among
contre
you.
Vous.
Among you.
Ce qui te contient la verse Robi.
If we go on to verse 25.
Vous mangerez.
You shall eat.
Et vous rassasierez.
In plenty and be satisfied.
Bien aimé kati na Yesu.
Beloved in the Lord.
Tomone ki yango.
We see it.
Tomone ki yango.
We see it.
Que zamba roba ki.
That God says.
Ce qui te désobéit.
If we disobey him.
Akopinir.
He will punish.
Ce qui te désobéit.
If we disobey him.
Akopinir.
He will punish.
Akotina ba sauterai.
He will send.
Ba devorer biloko na biso.
To devour.
Mais alors ce qui te s'humilie.
But he says that if we humble ourselves, look at the promises he's given us. He will replace the years that the locusts have ruined. He will heal us. And he will restore us. How will we restore us?
Au travers prière.
In prayer. The years of the locusts. Is there are times.
Oh, are
times that you and I are going through right now.
Année avec preuve.
Are times of
test. Année avec preuve.
A year of test.
Oh, nana toujours traverser.
That you and I are going through. God tells us.
Ceux qui t'ont humilié.
If we humble ourselves. He will replace those bad years. He will get rid of that time of suffering. He will replace it with a good time. All the things the locusts have devoured. He will return them. He will return them. Beloved in the Lord. Let's go back to the
future.
Let's cry back to God. So that he gives us peace. So that he gives us peace. Within this world. Let's cry to God. So that he gives us healing. So that he gets rid of the
locusts.
So that he can remove coronavirus. That is destroying our lives. So that he can remove coronavirus. That is bringing our hearts. If we humble ourselves. These tests. We should go back to God. God is waiting for us. Let's come to the conclusion that we have come to about
this.
This is not a time of distraction. If we go back to God, he will accept us. And we will enter his kingdom. We will enter his kingdom. In a place where there is no suffering. There is no crying. And it will only be happiness within the presence of God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
A time
of confinement
should
be a time of meditation. This time where everybody should go back to God where they have met.
Soit basse au terrain.
And even with the locusts.
Oh, but I could devour vina biso.
That are devouring our land.
Quelque chose mais preuve autre déjà qu'on traversé.
Even with the test that they're
going through. Ecosila.
They will end.
Ecosila na kombo na Yesu.
They will end in Jesus.
Ecosila na kombo na Yesu.
They will end in Jesus.
Parce que Nzamba Nzamba tonda la compassion.
Because God is a God that is full of compassion.
Mais preuve autre déjà qu'on y a.
These tests that are coming.
Ecolita kaka fort la biso.
They should just grow our faith.
Azali Nzamba Nzamba mutu oyo.
God is the type of person.
Atele magatango biso tozaka na preuve.
That stands up when we have tests.
Atika la biso to tufi.
He does not leave us suffer for long time. So that maybe
we
should all pray to the same God. We should leave the gods of the world. We should leave the gods of the world. Solomon built God a house. He built a house for the
eternal.
And it was for only God's glory. How about people of the world that are building houses for God? And the glory is to return God. Glory is not for
the
people. Glory is going back to people. Beloved in the Lord, let's conclude. Let's come to the conclusion that our God is a God of mercy. That our God is a God of mercy. In Psalms 147:3, he tells us that he is the fixer of broken hearts. You who is thinking of the bruises within your heart, he does not like to see you suffer. Beloved in the Lord, stand up. Beloved in the Lord, stand up. Fall down before God. In the sin that you have done. In the sin that the continent has done. To miss the benediction that they are missing. In the prayer that people of the world are doing. God is telling us to go. We should abandon the bad
things.
We should go back to God. 1 John chapter 1 verse 9.
Si vous confessez vos péchés,
if you confess your sins,
il est juste et fidèle pour nous pardonner.
He is faithful enough to forgive. Let's go back to God.
Na humilité,
with humility.
Akoyoka biso.
For him to hear us.
Akoyoka biso.
For him to hear us.
Pe akoyoba disuko pesa kimya na mboka.
So that he knows how to give peace.
Akolongola virus oyo.
He will remove this virus.
Akolongola virus.
He will remove this virus. We should go back to God with humility. Proverbs chapter 15 verse 33. Humility reflects glory. Pride reflects. In this time that we are crossing through, it is a time for us not to be prideful. It is a time for us to go back to
the future.
We should humble ourselves
to God
so that he knows how to
exalt
you, so that he can exalt you,
and
so that he can exalt
you.
Beloved in the Lord, today you and I are ready. To come before God. Somebody who is humble, they can see God's glory. Somebody who is humble is one that God can use. And one that walks with the spirit of pride, they will see how the epidemic will last within their family. This country that is walking within the spirit of
prayer.
Those who refuse to bow down to the God who created the heavens and the earth, they will walk within suffering. They walk in suffering. People of God, let's pray. Us who have come to the conclusion. Us who have accepted Jesus Christ as our Lord. It is the time for us to stand in prayer. We should be united in our hands. Let's pray to God. Let's pray to God. And our God will hear us. Our God is filled with compassion. His mercy. We see in John 3:16. Led him to send his son. For God so loved the world. That he gave his one and only son. And those who believe in him.
ne périsse point.
Shall not perish. God's love has exceeded. God's love exceeded one person. That's why it led him to send his son to
Jesus.
For him to die for us. Us who were out of form. Us who were people of sin. God did not leave us. He came and delivered us through the blood of Jesus. It forgave our sins. Today, we should call upon the blood of Jesus so that it can capture the world. So that it can capture the world. The blood of Jesus Christ did not fall without reason. In the country of Calcutta, he brought our sufferings. Where all is accomplished. Beloved of the Lord, we should stand up. We should pray to God. The locusts that are raging in our lives today, if we put our trust into God, if we let God lead us, we leave God to be in the place of where we need to be led. The locusts that are now leading
us
will no longer be. The sicknesses that are leading us will no longer be. The tests and the epidemics will no longer be. God bless you. For you are
concluding.
For you are now understanding. That we should stand up. That we should rise 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 up.
Ensemble, main dans la main.
As one together.
Ensemble, main dans la main.
Hand in hand.
Tokolonga.
And we will overcome.
Tokolonga.
We will overcome.
Tokolonga.
We will overcome.
Tokolonga.
We will overcome.
Zamba zamalamo.
God is good.
Zamba linginga na yo.
God loves you and I.
Zamba linginga na yo.
God loves you and I.
Viene me kati na Yesu.
Beloved in the Lord.
Viene me kati na Yesu.
Beloved in the Lord.
Viene me kati na Yesu.
Beloved in the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Zamba pambola yo.
God bless you.
Zamba pambola yo.
God bless you.
Yo muto ndimi ko ya maliloba oyo.
You has accepted this word.
Namo kolona lelo.
Today.
Tokomi na suka.
We have come to the end.
Ya prière na biso.
Of our prayer.
Exhortation na biso.
Of our word.
Exhortation na biso.
Of our word.
Tokene ko kanga miso.
We will close our eyes.
Tokene ko bondela.
And we will pray.
Zamba yo kama wa.
That God hears us.
Zamba sunga biso.
That God hears us.
Zamba tala ba famille na biso.
God looks at our family.
Zamba yo kama wa na bandeko ba.
That God hears the cries of those who are
subjected
to. The Bible tells us
tout est possible à celui qui croit.
All is possible to, with those who believe.
Tout est possible à celui qui croit.
All is possible to with those who believe.
Quand on traverse les preuves,
when we are crossing over the test,
tocha elikena nzambe.
We should put our trust in God.
Tocha elikena nzambe.
We should put our trust in God.
Psalm 37:5 elobi.
Psalms 37 verse 7 says,
recommend ton sort à l'Éternel.
Recommend your soul to God.
Mets en lui ta confiance.
Put your trust in him.
Et il agira.
And he will act.
Biso confiance au tchèque pas en Zambie.
Us who have put our trust in God.
Coronavirus au tchèque en Okana maboko na Zambie.
The coronavirus is placed in the hands of God.
Zambie moka joa suenango.
So God can take control of it.
Zambie moka kangola mboka.
So God himself can capture.
Zambie moka kangola monji.
So God himself can take control.
Na Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Tokangi misu to bondeli.
Close our eyes and we pray.
Tokangi misu.
And we begin to cry.
Zamba yoke la biso mawa.
That God hears our cries.
We
are walking in disobedience.
Zamba limbi sabiso.
That God may heal us.
Zamba limbi sabiso.
God may forgive us.
Zamba limbi sabandeko.
God may forgive the people.
Zamba limbi sabandeko.
God may forgive the people.
Ba bazana ignorance.
With those who have ignorance.
Ba ba vandikati na idolatry.
Those who have sudden idolatry.
Ba ba vandikati na ba secte. Zamba yoke mawa.
God may you heal.
Zamba sosoli sabango.
God may you help them continue.
Pote ba zonga na zela.
Bondela
mawa na Zambe.
Alleluia
to bonde na kombo na Yesu.
We pray, oh God.
Eterna Dieu tout puissant.
Papa
la lola. To Yesu se pai na yo. Yawe yo kama wa. Yawe yo kama wa Zambe. Papa limbi sabiso. Limbi sabandeko. Soki to tambola kina ko banga yote. Yawe yo kama wa Zambe. Yawe yo kena biso mawa. Lelo to sosoli yawe. To eli susu na sena mako na yo, toye kole la yawe, toye na sina imilite, papa pardonne biso, o zan zambo tona na mawa, o nina komona biso to soufrite, zambe na tan difficile oyo, nata o koravirise za ko tambola, nata o mayela ba doktere souki, zambe toye bi oza le vrai doktere, toye bi ete yo ko telema, poko souki sa, poko siri sa, o zali virus oyo, na komo na yesu. Banda ko bondela, na bande ko o baza ate,
begin to pray for those who are here.
Zamba yo kamawa.
For God to hear them.
Bible lobi na biso.
The Bible tells us.
Il est l'Éternel Dieu qui guérit.
He is the only God that heals.
Zamba yo kamawa.
May God hear our cry.
Babengi e Jova Rafa. Aki tisa mawana ye.
That you may bring down.
Na bande ko baza ate na maladi oyo virus oyo.
Victim to the sickness.
Zamba ki tisa mawana ye.
May God bring down.
Na bande ko pe baza ko bela maladi différentes.
For those who are sick for differences.
Amen. Aye zamba kusete pona ko bikisa.
His hand is not short.
Na kati na ba familia zana bande ko ba ko bela.
Within the families.
Bondela zamba biki sa.
May you pray to God.
Na kombo na Yesu zo bondeli.
In the name of Jesus we pray.
O zan zambe na mawa. Ki ele tana de ki geri.
Heal those Father God.
O zambe yo kama wa. Le boko no nangwe bana ko biki sa. Bande ko nyoso baza tena maladi oyo. Yawe yo kama wa. Yawe biki sa zambe. Yawe biki sa yawe. Le boko na nanguya. Yawe sembola le boko. Yawe sembola le boko. Na kombo na Yesu. Na kombo na Yesu. Bande ko baza ko bela ba diferenti maladi yawe sembola loboko yawe sembola loboko na kombo na Yesu na kombo na Yesu haleluya. Banda ko bondela nzambe. A epargne ba fami na biso. Na maladi oyo.
In the sickness.
A epargne biso. Na maladi oyo. Nzambe za capable. Ya ko epargne biso. Na ba mipepe oyo. O bondela.
Begin to pray.
Bondela nzambe.
Begin to pray to God.
Asala quelque chose. Bondela nzambe.
A limbisa.
Bondela nzambe. A epargne ba fami. Na psalm 91.
In Psalms 91. Psalms 91 tells us.
Celui qui demeure sous l'abri du Très-Haut.
It is him who breathes.
Repose à l'ombre du Tout-Puissant.
And reposes at the hand of
Zambé.
Pray to God.
Bon de la protection divine.
Pray for the protection
Nicolas
of God.
Ba famille.
Above your family.
That
we should be attentive.
Zambé épargne ba famille.
God impact our families.
Zambé épargne Afrique.
God impacts Africa.
Zambé épargne ba continent.
God impact the continent.
Na kombo na Yesu bon de la
Alléluia.
Oh Zambé la bon boy. Yawe la bika moi. Yawe to pousse ne pay na yo. Yawe épargne biso. Épargne ma famille, épargne ma déco. Oh Jésus, nous allons reconnaître. Nous allons protection divine à Bissot. Yango te épargne yo. Zambé yo kamawa. Kangola ma famille, kangola ma famille. Na kombo na Yesu. Na kombo na Yesu. Allez, banda ko sopa makila na Yesu Masia. Na quatre coins andako na yo. Banda ko sopa makila. Makila na Yesu est protégé. Makila na Yesu est protégé.
So that I may protect
the
children.
Kombo na Yesu bana kobondela. Yawe na bika mwa. Na kei ko sopa makila na yo. Na kate kwa ndaku na nga. Na kate kwa yu mashamwa na biso. Oh makila na Yesu Masia. Eta la protection divine. Na kombo na Yesu. Na kombo na Yesu. Na kombo na Yesu. Aleluya. 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 Ale bana ko bebisa. Ba plan yo shwa moni satana. O aza ko prepare.
That he's preparing.
Na fitir.
In your future.
Banda ko baby sango.
Begin to destroy them.
Eza la neanti na kombo na Yesu.
That they may be far from you.
Banda ko renverse botel inyoso.
Begin to spill everything.
Oh, diable aza ko prepare.
That the devil is preparing.
Ba maladi nyoso aza ko prepare na ba fami.
Every sickness that the devil is preparing.
Banda ko baby sa.
Begin to ruin
na kombo na Yesu. Bonde aleluya.
Begin to pray.
Na kombo na Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Toke iko renverse. Botel inyoso aza satanike. Na kombo na Yesu. Na kombo na Yesu. Oh ba program na bango nyoso. Totali ko baby sa. Eza la neanti. Au nom de Jésus Christ. Au nom de Jésus Christ. Au nom de Jésus Christ. Na kombo na Yesu. Tinga moto. Eke le ko consumer.
So that I can consume.
Ba misala na bango nyoso. Ba papier na bango nyoso. Oh ba komi ba program na bango.
They have written our faith.
Tinga moto na nzambe. Epe bisete deshire.
That that may ruin and burn.
Na komba na Yesu bonde la deluya. Oh no, de Jesus Christ. Ya totini moto na yo.
Eba
na kozikisa. Ba papier na bango. Oh ba komba ba komba na biso. Oh ba baby sa ba programme na sotu. Ya vi na biso. Oh de fe devora.
Et
baby sa. Ezikisa. Na komba na Yesu. Na komba na Yesu. Na komba na Yesu. Alleluia.
Amen.
Banda ko pesa nzambe merci. Banda ko lo nzambe merci.
Bona
protection divine na yo. Banda ko pesa nzambe merci.
Bota
kango di biso. Banda ko pesa nzambe merci.
Bota
ko sa sorti na epreve
o yo. We will soon leave this problem.
Banda ko pesa nzambe merci.
Begin to give God thanks. Bota
ko kango la biso.
He will protect us.
Soko bima victorie.
And we will come out victorious.
Bonde la pesa merci.
Begin to praise.
O bongi na lokumu.
God, you have given all
merci.
The glory. We thank you, O God.
Merci, Sambe,
we thank you, God.
Poto ko bima balongi.
For we know that we will come
merci,
out victorious.
Sambe,
thank you, God of heaven.
Poto ko sa shorti de
for we will
prev
come out victorious.
Merci, Sambe,
thank you, God of heaven. For
deva be previto za balongi.
All the tests, O God,
of overcome.
Your name is
God.
Your name is
God.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
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 Nzamba pambola yo.
God bless you.
Yo ndeko landi biso.
You who has followed us.
To persevere na prière.
We should persevere in prayer.
Be prévu oyé ko sa kondima na biso te.
These tests, may they not ruin our faith.
Nzamba tala ba plan merveilleux na bomo na biso.
God has brilliant plans for us.
Nzamba linginga na yo.
God loves you and I.
To persevere.
That we should persevere.
Fe to komona gloire na Nzambe.
And we will see God's glory.
To kutani mbala sima.
We'll meet up next time.
Nzamba pambola yo sister Tegra.
Thank you, God bless you, my Hortense.
Nzamba pambola ndeko nyonso landi biso.
God bless everybody that followed us.
Amen.
Amen.
Bye bye.
Bye.